These guys were exercising their passion and building something to enjoy and have fun with and share with everybody.
Hey, now this is your bearded buddy, Billy F. Gibbons. And we're talking about hot rod revivalism.